Christ, everybody! Welcome back! This is Sudden Death Territory between Daisy and Poe Jr. This is gonna be interesting. So, Daisy, you are up first. Okay, first of all, I am so nervous. And second, I don't know what to experience of this. Well, Daisy, you are gonna know if you're gonna succeed or not. I mean, that's the obvious thing. Well, yeah, only one round, guys. I mean, folks. Okay, do you wanna know what's really stupid? What? My friend, she said that, if you don't get yourself, checked up. Okay, wait, hold on. When I was a kid, she told me that, if I don't go to a hospital or something, then, if I don't go to the doctor and I have to get myself a checkup, then, my mom's gonna be like, you're gonna get yourself a spanking if you don't go. Wow. Yeah, she would spank me so hard in the butt. Like, it would be so horrible. Like, every freaking time. If you would ever think of, I would just say that it would be very, very horrible if you just, No, you'll be like, some people, they would absolutely never learn of their, doctor's age. Mm-hmm. But enough about that. Look at this. I got Christmas balloons. Yeah, you do. I got Christmas balloons. I got Christmas balloons. Christmas balloons. All right, I gotta get myself an item box, quick. Where in the bull? Okay, I mean, where in the, what? All right, three. All right, so 23, 24, 25, 26. So you got 26. Do I? Yeah, 23. 24, 25, 26. Oh, yeah, 26. I swear, if we get another tie, I'm gonna laugh so hard. All right. Stay tuned where Poe Jr. goes. Bye. It's Poe Junior's turn.
All right, I am like really nervous.
But here we go. Okay, so she has 26. 26? Okay. Oh, wow. That was an awful turn. Okay, would you rather do, would you rather jump into a bunch of needles and do an ice bucket challenge that's made out of lemon juice? I know, right? It's so awful. Or, this is gonna be a stupid thing I'm gonna say. What? Or pick a dog's nose. I would pick a dog's nose.
Yes.
I would totally pick a dog's nose. I mean, that would be... It's not really my first time. Wait, Beth, you done it once?
Yeah!
Wow! That is so funny. Holy crap.
I got a tanuki leaf!
Get her. I can't. Why? Because it's only 1 second left. Oh, okay.
See? I beat her!
You just beat her!
I did it! I totally beat her!
Wait, let me see. Yeah, you did. 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. This doesn't count as a new record! Yeah, this doesn't count. Remember that. This doesn't count as a new record. So, 29. Congratulations, Poe Jr. You get to move on to the next round. Yay! So, Daisy, any final thoughts?
Well, I just want to say is go to Team Purple. And hopefully Team Purple will totally absolutely win this. So yeah, go to Team Purple.
All right. Awesome. Stay tuned for the next episode where we continue on with the Mario Kart 7 tournament, everybody. Bye.